Hi friends, have you ever experienced hunger? I don't mean just feeling hungry and possibly upset when your meal is delayed. I mean real hunger, starving daily without anything much to eat for days, weeks, months, years. I mean having no access to proper food and not knowing if there will ever be a full meal available. Thanks be to God. Many of us here live in abundance. Our refrigerators and cupboards are full. But that's not the case for everyone here in the Des Moines area, especially during these tough economic times. One survey I found says there are more than 38 million people are living in poverty in the United States. If this is happening in the first world America, imagine how many people are starving in developing and the underdeveloped countries. Sunday's first reading speaks about the thirst, and the gospel speak about the hungry crowds. I was struck by what Jesus said to his disciples. There is no need for them to go away. Give them some food yourself. Thirst is real. Hungry is real. Let's not just hear the word, but let's put them into practice. Look for an opportunity to share a meal with a hungry person. If you don't know where to start, there are many organizations and agencies serving the needy right here in the Des Moines area. The Society of Vincent D. Paul in our parish is a great choice. Check out how you can help and support their work. Jesus said on the cross, "I thirst." One day we will come before the judgment, before the throne of judgment, and Jesus will say to us, "I was hungry and you fed me, and thirsty you gave me a drink." Mother Teresa of Calcutta said, "If you cannot feed 100 people, just feed one." How can you feed just one in our community? Have a good weekend. Thank you.